Authorities in China say the second black box has been recovered from the crash site of the Boeing 737 operated by China Eastern Airlines. They've also confirmed that none of the 132 passengers and crew on board survived. The flight was travelling from the southwestern city of Kunming to the port city of Guangzhou on Monday when it plummeted from cruising altitude into the heavily forested area of the Guangxi region.